Justin Bieber in Saudi Arabia, pop star to headline F1 post-race concert in Jeddah. Justin Bieber will be performing in Saudi Arabia's Jeddah on December 5th, headlining a concert on the sidelines of the Formula 1 STC Saudi Arabian Grand Prix, GP. Calling all believer. Yes, it's true, Justin Bieber is headlining the STC Saudi Arabian GP post-race concert on Sunday the 5th of December at the Jeddah Corniche Circuit, the F1 STC Saudi Arabian Grand Prix GP said in a tweet. David Guetta and A$AP Rocky will be performing on December 5th at the F1 STC Saudi Arabian GP as well. On December 4th, Jason Derulo and Tiesto are set to headline a concert on the sidelines of the race. The Saudi Arabian Grand Prix will be held in the kingdom for the first time from December 3rd to 5th in the Jeddah Corniche. The Jeddah Street Circuit is a record-breaking circuit that includes the longest street circuit and the highest number of corners in the history of Formula One races, according to the Grand Prix. Designed by the world-renowned Herman Tilke, the Jeddah Street Circuit features several FL firsts, guaranteed to inspire the drivers to greater speeds and produce thrilling race action. With a record-breaking 27 corners and 3 drag reduction system, DRS, zones for more chances to overtake, Jeddah is set to rewrite the rules of racing, the Grand Prix website said.